Welcome back to St. Paul as we get set for the first meeting of the season between the Lightning and the Wild. Minnesota number one in the Western Conference, number two in the NHL. Lightning go right to work on the attack. Prosser trying to play it around the boards, but there's Filppula again. Watched by Erik Haula into the slot. There's a shot by Boyle, and Dubnyk able to cover the rebound in the last 34 games since being put together by Bruce Boudreau in late November. Here's a pass for Palat in the slot, and that shot sailed high. Here's the breakout, and Erik Haula goes to work. He hits the line with Parisi, and Pominville shot, rebound, and Parisi tied up. Pominville, big stop by Vasilevsky on the rebound with Parisi tied up in front. Compared to any other year in the history of the franchise, that shot changed direction, and Vasilevsky kept that out. Tested here, Parisi's going to get another chance. In front, huge stop by Vasilevsky in the slot off Erik Haula. Boy, that's at least three prime chances for the Haula line. Up it goes to Coyle, looking to spring Stahl in. Erik Stahl, backhand, and it's tipped just wide. What a close call as Spurgeon jumped up and nearly had a goal.
Just a wide open net.
Now Garrison sends it down in behind the net. Braden Point after it on the far side. He can't come up with it. A stretch pass, and it springs Pominville shooting, and Vasilevsky makes the stop off Jason Pominville. Brian Boyle had a busy first period with three shots on goal. Look out. That one almost took. Here's a chance in front. Vasilevsky across and made the save. Was playing 25 minutes power play PK in the American Hockey League, so he's been worked hard to get back to this level, and Dubnyk will hold on to that. Granlin behind the net. Niederreiter goes to the front. Here's Mikhail Granlin. Back to Pominville and across. Spurgeon has Niederreiter in the slot. Went to the other way, and that shot, rebound, scores! Power play goal! Nino Niederreiter.
He's going to take that Pominville relay. Wait till Pominville gets to the inside part of the ice. That sets up the one-timer, and then Nino Niederreiter cashes in on the loose change. The composure, just wait till the man gets to the middle of the ice. That opens more of a shooting avenue for Mikael Granlund, and there Nino Niederreiter jumps on the loose puck. But that's all set up by the composure of Jared Spurgeon.
Team leading 18th of the year, beating Vasilevsky on the backhand. And he got cut off with the pass by Garrison. It'll come back here. Chance, and Schrader's shot is stopped by Vasilevsky. Filppula back to work for Tampa Bay in the Minnesota zone. Support by Killorn. He'll swing it to the point for Garrison. Here's Garrison. Shot scored! Tipped by Point, who I don't think knew it was in, but Braden Point has tied it for Tampa Bay.
21 and White knows how to get points. He gets to the scoring area. Jason Garrison with a long reach just throws it on goal. And then you see the quick hands of Braden Point. Look at Garrison. He just throws that on goal. And they're the quick mittens. And it changes directions on Devan Dubnyk and goes right through the wickets. 1-1.
Has known the path to the playoffs in recent years, but they're going to be hard-pressed this season unless they start putting wins together.
You can get basketball involved in Hibbing, too.
Yes, Kevin McHale.
You can get a little music,
too. Bob Dylan.
Dylan, yeah.
Here's a chance here for Granlund moving in a backhand, and Zucker unable to redirect at the back door. And quickly back for Dumont. In with JT Brown, fired right on, a rebound to the point. Here comes Coburn, sending it to the net to change direction.
Watch this one right there. Great aim by Chris Cuthbert. JT Brown with a slick hands and a nice response from Devan Dubnyk.
Victor Hedman arrives. Koivu trying to fish out that loose puck. Hedman plays it to the point, Spurgeon across. Ryan Suter shoots, there's a rebound, and that's knocked down.
Suter shooting for a rebound, not for a goal. He gets the rebound. Granlund jumps on him. Look at number six in white, Anton Strahlman.
All on this draw, and he sent it back past Suter, and that's going to do it. Both teams have earned a point tonight. And from the draw, another clean win, Koivu. Parisi up high, enveloped by Hedman. Spurgeon for Koivu. Back in front, Breezy, stop, rebound, whacking away. And that is Vasilevsky's best save tonight. And he'll drop it off for Filppula shooting, and that went off Spurgeon and high over the net.
What a drag race that was with two really fast players.
And now Parisi near the end of a shift. He's still going, and Vasilevsky again.
He's out of gas, but not so fast, Kowalski. He just takes Drouin right to the net.
Granlund nearly with a steal. Palat's in some difficulty. Palat gives it up. Granlund, backhand, Vasilevsky. Did you see that? At the horn, I'm not sure what accounted, but Vasilevsky made it academic. Here's Koivu. What a move by Mikko Koivu!
Scintillating. Watch him freeze Vasilevsky right there with this unbelievable skills with the hand.
This guy's got all the moves in the book, trying to tie it back up. And misses. Can he solve Vasilevsky? Not here. And the Lightning are still alive. So it's the man who leads the Lightning in goals and points, Kucherov, to try and keep them alive. Kucherov in, backhands wide, and the Wild win it. And Devan Dubnyk has a league-leading 30th victory on the year.
That wasn't easy. Tampa Bay came in here and really gave them a game.
Bolts get a point, and a big point, but it's another win for this red-hot Minnesota Wild team.